When disease affects mangoes after harvest, their quality is reduced and their shelf life is shortened. A non-chemical way to control post-harvest diseases like anthracnose and stem end rot is hot water treatment. Here is a comparison of non-treated Carabao mangoes and mangoes that were heat-treated at 52 to 55 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes.